His presence, talking like I can't see.
Yes,
I don't want to be shouting, but don't know how to live.
Yeah.
I don't want to be quoting scripture, but don't know how to manage misery. I don't want to be speaking in tongues, but don't know how to speak to mountains to move out of my way. How do I get this touch? Let me suggest a few things to you now. I'm about your way. Here's the first thing the text tells to teach us is that you got to have friends, God help me here tonight, who become enemies to your weaknesses. Come here. You need friends who make themselves enemies to your weaknesses. You need friends who are so committed to the value and purpose that God has put inside you, that they make themselves an enemy to anything that's trying to keep you from being who God made you to be. Y'all ain't trying to talk to me. You need some friends who refuse to let you come into agreement with your dysfunction. You need friends who refuse to celebrate your sin. You need friends who refuse to make you feel like it's all right to keep dummying down to make people like you. Say, I know there's more value than how you live. And I don't make myself an enemy to everything that's trying to keep you from being who God has made you. And watch what those kind of folk will do. This is going to bless you right here. Those kinds of people, watch this, will begin to intercede on your behalf without your permission. I'm all up in the text. The text says, they brought the man to Jesus. Nowhere in the text does it say the man asked to be brought. Because maybe he's been blind so long that blind has become normal. And when dysfunction becomes normal, you don't ask to be delivered because deliverance is abnormal. Okay, I gotta come get you. When you've been negative so long that negativity becomes normal, you look at happy people and determine something must be wrong with them. Because in your normal sin, happiness ain't normal. Oh, y'all don't want to talk to me now. That's why some folks get mad at you when they see you smiling all the time, because in their world you got to be fake or phony, because to them negativity is normal. That's why some folk can get delivered and end up right back in what they got delivered out of, because when they got delivered they got uncomfortable, because